वेलकम टू द यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ शेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल। डियर चिल्ड्रेन ऑफ क्लास 7th CBSE, मायसेल्फ रश्मि योर साइंस टीचर, एंड टुडे वी विल बी रिवाइजिंग सम ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम चैप्टर नंबर 4, हीट। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। वूल इज अ डैश कंडक्टर ऑफ हीट। व्हेन वी कम आउट इन द सन वी फील डैश। The hot bodies radiate dash. The water and air are dash conductors of heat. Temperature is a measure of dash of an object. Children, your answers for the fill in the blanks are: wool is a poor conductor of heat. When we come out in the sun, we feel warm. The hot bodies radiate heat. The water and air are poor conductors of heat. Temperature is a measure of hotness of an object. Next question. Match the following. Your column may consist of thermometer, dark colored object, water and air, Kelvin, heat. And your column may consist of poor conductor of heat, a form of energy, SI unit of temperature, the device used to measure temperature, good absorber of heat. Children, your correct answers for the match the following are thermometer, the device used to measure temperature, dark colored object, good absorber of heat, water and air, poor conductor of heat, Kelvin, SI unit of temperature, heat, a form of energy. Next question. State true or false. Woolen clothes keep us warm during winter. Normal temperature of human body is 37 degrees Fahrenheit. Water at higher temperature feels more hot. The thermometer has a shining thread of water. Water and air are good conductor of heat. Children, the correct answers for your true or false are woolen clothes keep us warm during winter. The statement is true. Normal temperature of human body is 37 degrees Fahrenheit. The statement is false and the correct statement is normal temperature of human body is 37 degrees Celsius. Water at higher temperature feels more hot. The statement is true. The thermometer has a shining thread of water. The statement is false and the correct statement is the thermometer has a shining thread of mercury. Water and air are good conductor of heat. The statement is false and the correct statement is water and air are bad conductor of heat.